Brandon Wolf. I'm a IBM apprentice, and I recently moved over after the apprenticeship to a information assurance position at IBM. After I graduated high school, I went to the Air Force. After the Air Force, I went to WVU, which is the University of West Virginia. And while there, I kind of realized that I needed some technical experience. So in that, I found an apprenticeship role here at IBM. We had hands-on with multiple mentors in the Security Operations Center. I am now fully employed as a Junior Information Assurance and Compliance Officer, supporting federal clients for the Managed Security Service. Out of our five in my apprentice group, all five of us received jobs within 6 months. Having very little technical experience and them giving me all the technical experience that I could want and then giving me a role, a nice job, I feel very good about IBM in the future for the apprenticeship and for me.